our excellent teachers, intelligent students and my friends. Good morning to all. I wish all of you to get all the wealth and health, happy, long life. Today we have many problems. We should discuss the problems and take good decision. Nowadays families are isolated. There is no joy in family. Due to their work tension, they migrate from their native place. The old people don't accept the new place, so they are stay lonely. Their young ones are very fast. But the old people are not like that. Indian writer in English, Mrs. Kamala Das, wrote her poem, Grandmother's House. That poem tells about the importance of the granny. In the fastest world, we have been trying to save our elders. At the same time, don't blame our youngers. They are too busy. They have been time. Today, four debaters are going to talk about old people is need and they are mean not. First, shall we Kaushika, are you our old people are very need to our society? Let's welcome Kaushika and start your argument.
Hi everybody, good morning to all. Do you forget the proverb, old is gold? There is no old people, important than the old people. If there is no old people, you won't be here in our society, in our home. You must need them. They give guidance and they have experience that lead us to victory. Thank you.
Yeah, experience is the best teacher. So we need our elder. Good question. Okay, let's welcome Sharathis. How can he refuse it?
Hi everybody, good morning to all. Whatever you told, I can accept it. It is the modern technology. We don't want the old age people. Nowadays, both husband and wife go to job. That is very much needed in modern trend. So how they can take care of them, it is ridiculous. Thank you.
The young ones run like rabbit. At the time, the old one cannot do like this. Experience is like a comb after the world. We think about it. Okay, let's welcome Shobita. How can she refuse it?
Hi everybody, good morning to all. Don't forget your ladder. Okay, G, accept your concept. But how is your child brought up? Today we have seen everywhere immoral activity because old age home is increased. Those days our grandparents told moral stories with love. But today TV occupies their place. So my Lord, give a correct judgment because you are also old. Think yourself. Thank you.
Excellent. Moral value must give by the old ones. Our Tamil granny Abhaya says elder words very valuable. We must think about it. Okay, let's welcome Prisha. How can she refuse it?
Hi everybody, good morning to all. You say they give moral support, but today our media gives all types of stories in different way. In the polluted environment, the old people easily got affected by many diseases that easily infect the young ones who take care of the non. Not only the old people suffered, but also young ones. Thank you.
Oh my God, our elders spit disease. TV took place, arch our elders think deeply. Both teams have debated very well. Now I want to say a small story. In one kingdom, a mighty king ruled. The kingdom was affected by drought. There was scarcity of food. He ordered to heal all the old people. That order was fulfilled. The season changed. They had wealth. So the neighbor country affected the battle. All soldiers were defeated, but the one soldier led a victory way. The king asked. The soldier said that, "Forgive me, my lord. I couldn't kill my grandparents. I hid them. Now they give instruction to how to fight. From that we know what is gold. So we need our elders, keep them safely. So you are all, give importance and give respect to them. Live happily. Thank you."